there you have your shelves where you can choose and you can add your journals. We have the plain one, the root one, the squared one, and as an example, a template about the dog that is going to be in different version of the toilet. In different templates of Moleskine. Let's take one of the plain. We can see our pages. Here you can share Dropbox in Evernote. You can do the undo, the redo. You can choose which one you want to be the first page of your Moleskine. You can add a little page. Okay. Here are the tools. So you can choose the brush, the pen, the pencil. You can choose the size of the pencil, for example. You can choose the brush as well. You can choose a different size brush. We use the SDK of the pen, so if you more you press, it's press sensitive. So more you press and bigger is size painting. You can edit, obviously you can also edit text. You can have two modes. You can write something on your hand. Or, for example, you can also use a normal keyboard. You can edit what you write, you can change the color, etc. And you can also choose a different color for your brushes. Is it possible to import images and pictures? And then you can decide to crop them, or to delete, or to copy them, and to put them inside the pocket that is going to be available. The total there will be other many templates. This one is just an example where you can put the information of your furry friends, and you can put all the name of the dog and all his information.
Yeah.
And also, for example, the family tree of the animal. Another very interesting part of the new S Pen that we use the SDK for this application is the called overing. The overing is just the, like, you know, the, it's like the pointer of the mouse, you see? You exactly know all the time where you're pointing, and bigger is the size of the brush, and bigger is the size of the pointer. So, this is Moleskine.